Well, moving on. I pray Elena is safe and well. So do I, man. So do I. That's more beer, though.
So this is... that's it. Yes. Nice job, Elena.
Hard work doing something. Have a little time for you. I'm busy. Can I open this door? Need a key. God damn it. For him. Okay. Now, the other door I want to go through is over here. And it has boxes. Let's see. What's this way? Whoa! Okay, let's not go down there. Oh. A vast volume of water flows constantly here at the Wellspring Steeple. The army planned to harness the power of this water by constructing an enormous water wheel. According to the data they made available some days ago, the water wheel will be constructed in sections and brought here by a team of engineers from Helicon. At the same time, waterways will be built between the towers and power will be transferred from the Wellspring Steeple. This project will require a huge labour force. This has been planned for many years, but now it will become a reality. I've never worked on a project on this scale. I pray that we can create something we can truly be proud of. Oh, while I was working the other day, guys, someone actually said thank you for what you're doing, you know, still being open during the pandemic. And you know what? She's the only person who's actually said thank you. Since this has started, she was the only person who's ever said thank you. Oh, I, you know, require thanks, but it was nice that she said it, but no one else has, so obviously we're not that important. If I just choose to get the shop closed down during this, and I'll see how much they appreciate me afterwards. Sound like I'm being selfish, but to be honest, I don't care. There we go, let's pull this out. Oh, release of the water. What a surprise. And it turns that, okay. Is that the boss door? Could be. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's go down here. Follow this round. There. Yeah, did not want to do that. Let me heal myself up quickly. Thank you. See ya, jerk. Yeah, I meant to grab that, so let's try that again, shall we? Where is it? There it is. Okay. helpful. Fantastic. Now, can I go across there? I don't think so. No. Around. Okay, that's fine. Let's go again. Okay, that's nowhere. Okay. Ah, some jerk up here. Give me that sword. What's going on here? It's like a leak or something. Ooh! Cooling water to restore my strength and cleanse my body. I feel as good as ever. A little bit more. There we go. Just to top me up fully. I want to grab that sword out of your hand. There you go. There we go. And he's dead. So anyway guys, what's the first things you're going to do after this pandemic's over? Wellspring, my fish. The guards on patrol looked rather bored, so I decided to show them the fish I'm researching. You should have seen how pale they went when they saw the monstrous thing. I want to surprise them even more, so I explained something of this beast's extraordinary power to them. I hope I'm not facing a giant fish. Its speed in the water, its force of the water, its bits. Then one of the guards pipes up and says, "That's all very well, but if you fished out of the water, it'd be helpless." The other guards laughed, mocking my enthusiasm. I asked them if they would care to give it a try, and they soon shut up. It was almost enjoyable. I can't wait to show off the fish again soon. Yeah. So what you guys plan on doing? You plan on going to barbecues? I know some people are. What's going on here? Oh my days. Great. Thanks for that. Fish. Jerk. Catch him. Oh, I want to go there. There we go, killed him. Let's go up here, let's see where I can go. should be something. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Whoa. That was close. Okay, there's a door there. I saw a chamber somewhere. Don't fall down there and don't be there. Oh, I can't go fast. Okay, let's go through this door then. Okay, just have a look what's in here. Is this the boss door? It looks like it. Got some jerks outside guarding it as well. Yeah, that's the boss door there. I don't have time for you at the moment. Ain't nobody got time for you. Right. So I need to get down to the other side somehow. Around the other side, I guess. Should be some other rocks, right? Maybe? There. There we are. Now, I need to get over there. How do I get over there, then? Surely there must be another way. This one? This one. Fine. Can I? No. This is puzzling for sure. Now, looking at the timer, I may not have enough time to defeat the boss. I may take a trip back to Elena just to be on the safe side. There though, I want to pick that up. Thank you, regular scales. Don't know if they're useful or not. Now I know where the boss is. You, get out of my way. Nope, no you don't. Get out, get back here. Not done with you yet. So, I think if I go around here, oh, there's boxes. Oh. Oh, well, I missed that. Sorry, guys. This was, yeah, this is the way. These spider things weren't here earlier. There's something else. Huh. Let's have a look at the boss. I think I've got a bit of time. If it starts flashing, I am out of here. Wow, what's this all about? Wow, okay. Let's get this stuff. Ow. Okay, I'll need some medicine. Ow, 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 ow. I'm trying to get that yellow thing on its body. Where is it? There, get it. Ow. Ow. Oh, come on now. This isn't going the way I want it to go. Oh, yeah, this isn't gonna go fast enough. I need to save Elena. I'm gonna have to. I'm dead anyway, it doesn't matter. From last checkpoint? Yeah, why not?